Hey guys, in honor of our new ebook, 33 Insane Algorithm Hacks to Dominate on Social Media, plug it, Pete.
Boom!
We are going to talk about the prettiest social network, Instagram, and talk to you about how you can use it on your computer, or laptop,
or
desktop,
Mac,
or PC.
PC. Right, guys, so you probably know that Instagram does have a desktop version over on Instagram.com. However, it's pretty limited in the features that you can use. So if you want to mimic the Instagram experience the way you experience it on your phone, you're going to want to use a different tool.
And our favorite tool of the moment to do this that we are currently using is called Grids.
Oh, that's a clever name.
Have a name, that Grids.
Just like Instagram has like grids.
Ah, yeah. Just got it. Grids works on Windows, PCs, and Macs, and to get your hands on it, go over to thegridsapp.com.
Let's take a look.
So this is Grids. You'll see here all the amazing features it has. So you can post photos and videos, you can do multiple accounts, get notifications, large screen, direct messages. We'll show you all of this in a second.
Yeah, you can even do stories, which I think is just fantastic.
Pretty cool. So if you scroll down to the bottom of this page, there's all the different options here for downloading it, whether you want to download it to your Mac or whether you want to download it to Windows for PC.
Once downloaded, this is what it looks like. Here is your feed, your Instagram feed with everybody that you follow. As you can see, it's really nice and beautiful. It's responsive.
I got one hand action for that.
You can obviously click on any of these and give a comment or like or whatever you want. If we click on this icon here, we can set different styles. So we can have it so that we see comments and descriptions of all the photos or not. You can even watch people's stories on here as well, which is really cool. And you just click to tap through the story back and forth.
I was gonna say, I'm so clearly I have no idea what left.
And then you can even comment as well, which is really cool. Over in the top right here, we have your bookmarks, notifications, and also your inbox. So you can manage your whole Instagram account just from Grids on your computer.
I'm really wondering what this, especially with gravy, was a conversation all about.
At the top here, you can even use the Explore tab and the Locations tab as well. And then just to the right of it, that's where all the action is. So you can, of course, see your profile. But you can just click on the little drop-down arrow, and that's where you get to edit your profile, add new posts, add to your stories. You can even add another account. You can switch between multiple accounts really easily, which is great.
Oh yeah, it does that.
So let's go ahead and add a new post.
This is really easy to do. You can either click this button, choose photo slash video to choose an image or a video from your files, or you can even just drag content in. You can give it a caption and all the hashtags that you would usually. A nice little hack would maybe to have all your hashtags somewhere on your computer so you can easily just copy and paste them into this box. You can add a location if you wish. And you can even tag people in the photos from right here. This is a square image, but if you wanted to crop this in any way, then literally all you have to do is just click and drag the part you want to crop.
Awesome.
And when you're happy with it, just click post. Ta-da!
One downside of Grids is that you can't use Instagram filters to make ourselves all look nice and pretty. But if it's on your computer, you could maybe use other software graphics programs to make your images look awesome instead.
You can also upload videos in exactly the same way, or even add to your story from desktop, which is really cool.
To add to your story, just click on this little dropdown and add new story. Again, you can drag and drop footage in here, videos, photos, whatever you want. So this is really cool because you can then make some custom graphics on your computer or animations or little videos. And if you make them portrait, obviously, you can put them in here and it'll be awesome on your story. So when people are switching through people's stories all of a sudden they come to yours and it's like this beautiful graphic. That's cool.
No, it doesn't do that.
The only like limitation here is that you can't add in all the other features that a story can do. So you can't add in extra text, emojis, location tags, tag people, links to your website, that kind of thing.
I think one of our favorite things is the notifications tab though, because especially if you're doing a lot of engagement, a lot of talking to people on Instagram, it can become a little bit time consuming when you have to type everything out on your phone. So just bringing this into a desktop setting, if you're sat in your office doing it, just makes it so much easier. Just like Instagram too, you can just tap the little reply button to automatically put their name into the reply box. That's something you can't do on Instagram.com, which actually really frustrates me. So yeah, that's it. That's always a plus for us.
Oh look, there's our book. Awesome.
Everyone should go follow Backspace Media, by the way, because they rock. Miss you, Jen.
Miss you, Jen. So that's the Grids app.
There is a 10-day free trial of Grids, but after the 10 days is up, it's only $8.99 one-off to have it and use it, which is just stupidly cheap.
Stupidly cheap. Mm-hmm. So go get Grids and get jiggy with it.
But if you're stumped for super engaging content to post on Instagram, then you need our new ebook in your life.
It's 33 insane.
How insane are we talking?
It's insane. Algorithm hacks, okay, to dominate social media. It's full of amazing, proven, tested ideas that absolutely gets crazy engagement and gets you more reach in the algorithms. And the best thing is you can just go and steal all the ideas and do it for yourself.
Mm-hmm. So go and get that, guys. The link is in the description below.
Or in this card here. Mm-hmm. Tickle,
tickle, tickle. I've been Andrew.
I've been Pete.
See you next week, guys.
Bye. Ooh. Oh, I broke something.
Broke the fan.